Today we're going to rebuild Bolton Wanderers because they have been in the Prem, they have been in the Championship, but right now they're finding themselves in League One. So we need to rebuild them, but it's very sad that we only have 3.5 million to start off with. But we got this, boys. We have done some absolute banger deals for now, man. We have brought in this guy Ferguson on loan for 1 year, right? Or 2 years, I can't remember. But we have just loaned him in, no buy option, no nothing. Then we loaned this Diop guy in on loan, and then we settled the buy clause, settled by buy option for 1.9 million. And then we have also sold some players, by the way, but I can't remember who. We have brought this Trafford guy for 2 million, right? And then we have made an absolutely banger deal here with loaning in Garnacho for 2 years and then get a buy option for him for 3.5 million. 3.5 million, man. For this guy, he can be absolutely insane, by the way, if you guys are new to FIFA. So that's absolutely great. I'm just selling off some players so we can do some contract renegotiations because we do not have a lot of money in the budget. 1 million, it's not enough, man. So it is what it is. Let's see where we are at the end of the season because this can be absolutely phenomenal. Hopefully we can go up. That will be even better, but the Championship is where our goal is.
Have you ever had a dream that
it is the end of the season, apparently we finish in April, but it is what it is, you know. Let's have a look at let's have a look at the squad here. Okay, Ferguson 75, holy shit, he's good, he's really good. Okay, Garnacho up to 76. That's what we wanted, man. He's one of our own. Trafford 73, really good. Not 76. 76, yeah, 73, yeah, my bad. 68 on Diop, he's going to get there, but nice growth from him as well. Otherwise, I have no idea how much these players have grown, can I be honest with you. But it looks like it's all right, man, it's all right. We're definitely not going to win the Championship with this squad, but holy shit! I was just about to say, but let's just focus on getting promoted first. We got promoted, we got automatically promoted, man. We came number uno. Only 11 losses, that's good. FA Cup, please, man. Okay, Carabao Cup, maybe, please, man. Or better chance even at Papa John's Trophy. Nope, we don't got that either. Fine by me. Let's have a look. Has Ferguson scored all the goals here, or he has 23-3. We have Alejandro Garnacho here at 15-10. 9-7 Diop. Yeah, it's looking alright. He's worth 16 million. Let's just have a look, right? Let's just have a little bit of a look. How much money do we have in the budget? 2 million. Fuck, we cannot even use. Okay, alright, let's just see if we can build up a good team for the Championship. So, the transfer window is done and we have done some absolutely insane transfers. If you'll have a look at it, first of all, we brought in Elis Benzekir for 6 million plus 20% release or afterwards sales. Then we have loaned in Rick Lewis with a buy option for 2 years. We have sold Iskrov. We have sold Williams, and then we have brought in Julian Duranville here with a buy option for 4 million, I believe it is. Also for 2 years, which means we can do that next season as well. And then we have bought the release clause of Alejandro Garnacho for 3.5 million, which we had last season. And he's now worth 25, which is absolutely phenomenal. Hopefully we can do the same with Rico and Duranville here, would be absolutely nice. So that's it for this season, which means that the squad should be able to look pretty decent now, if I'm not mistaken here. Rico Lewis out here. We did not have anything else, did we? No, we did not. So we have some absolutely decent players on this squad now. So yeah, let's see where we finish in the Championship. End of the season here, and I have some bad news. In January, right, Manchester City were some dumbass bitches who just wanted Rico Lewis back. So we couldn't get him on with the deal we made, apparently, because he grew 4 in rating just until January, and now you can see here if we search for him, he is now on loan at the Hoffenheim. I'm sorry, he's 76 rated, but we got him, he was like 70. Holy shit, man, what is this? So apparently they want him back. They're just some dumbass bitches, but let's have a look. The squad, it looks pretty good. 77, 74, got 73 on Molly, 76 on Duranville here, 70 on Dempsey, 82 on Garnacho. So pretty much we just need to upgrade the defense right here. which would be pretty insane. Especially the right back, because right now we don't have a right back. It will be pretty crucial for us to win something. Let's have a look at the standings though. If we are going into the Prem, we are not. Okay, we came 10th. It looks like Crystal Palace got relegated. Okay, Southampton, Leeds, Norwich. Holy shit! I mean, it is what it is. It is what it is. So FA Cup, did we win that? No, it was actually close. We lost 2-0 in the final. Carabao Cup, we did not either. Yeah, fuck Man City and fuck Man City fans. I'm so much in the mood right now. Holy shit. Okay, let's have a look. Garnacho, 19-10. Benzekir, 16-6. And Duranville with 14-6 from him. 11-11 from Diop. Pretty good from him as well. So, pretty decent. Let's just go out. New season, new everything. Please give us a big budget. So we have done some transfers here. You can see that first of all we sold this guy, our youth talent kid. We got him for 55.3 million. That's why we have brought in Usman Diomande for the center back. We have now bought Rico Lewis for 25.9 instead of the 10 million we could have got him from, but fuck you Man City. We brought in Ivan Fresneda for the left back. Then we have sold Dempsey, Johnston, Williams, and then we paid the release settled by option something for 4 million for Julian Duranville here, which was a pretty good deal now. Pretty good. So if we're going to line up the squad here as we can, we're going to put, where is he? Fresneda right there. Then we got Rico Lewis here, and we got, there's Diomande right there. I'm going to put out a youth scout just to get some players into the squad, get some depth to the squad, because right now we don't have any depth at all. So yep, that's the plan for now, man. That's the plan. Hopefully we can do all right. But Thomansen, he has to step up, because rest of the squad is looking pretty good, but Thomansen, he's shit. It is now the end of the season here, and we are unbeaten in May. The manager rating is looking pretty good. Automatic promotion, guys. Yes. Whew, I just ran up the stairs. Holy shit. Oh, that's great. Okay, have a look at the squad. It's looking pretty decent. All comes together here. 83, 81, 87, 81, 80, 80, 78, 81. So now, we only need three new players, which we can definitely do with the budget we are getting in the next season. If we will have a look at who scored the goals, we can see Benzeker here, 25-6. Alejandro Garnacho with 25-12. Iran Diop with 15-9. And Duranville with 14-3. Absolutely great from these guys. Holy shit, it's beautiful, man. It's very beautiful. Let's just see if James Trafford can keep on growing, because otherwise we need to switch him out. But who knows? Let's see what we can do next season. So it's the end of the season here, first time in Premier League, and I just forgot to show you, apparently, but we had a budget of 110 million. We did that to spend on Martin Juhlmann and Montes here. They were the only players we brought in. Then we had 10 million left for the transfer renegotiations budget thing going on here. So it's now the end of the season. The squad is looking pretty decent here. The goal was to just keep this guy for one season, but maybe we can keep him another and spend big on a new center mid. Could be. So it's the squad. It looks pretty good if you ask me. Really good. So let's have a look here. Standings, please. I close my eyes. 5th. Holy shit. We came above Chelsea, Arsenal, Brighton, Man United. Oh my god, this is sensational, guys. It's actually sensational. Spurs have won a trophy. What? I've never seen this in my entire life, and probably will never see this in my entire life. Holy shit. Okay, let's have a look at the FA Cup. Nope. Carabao Cup, not either. Was it Aston Villa at... Oh my god, holy shit. What is up with this, man? What is up with this? So that means Europa League next season. If we will have a look at the stats here. 26-13, 19-11, 10-6. He only played 35 games though, so pretty good here. Let's Fresnano only 37 games, 38 games. Okay, it is what it is, boys. But it's nice. It's very nice, very nice. Great, absolutely great. I don't know what more to say. Let's just jump in and let's see what we can do to the center midfielder. because we are in Europa League, we need a better squad, man. Even though this is a pretty decent squad, we need a better squad. Out of 152 million, we only have 26 euros left. But we have done something insane here, okay? Molly, you are out, and the new player coming into the squad, his name is... John Cena! No, Gravenberg! Pretty good! 88 rated player. Is he not the... Okay, he's definitely not the best player we have. But we spent the entire budget on him, plus making sure all of our players' contract is pretty good, because some of them were getting a bit mad. But we don't have any more money left for the budget at this season. So hopefully everyone is going to do great. Let's get that Europa League champions. Let's get champions trophy. Yeah, you get what I mean. So now it's the end of the season, boys. And we have a Europa League final up against Aston Villa. So the manager rating is not looking great. That's not what we want. Let's have a look here. It's being played on Anfield though. We can always say yes to that. Premier League, we came third. Impressive. Very, very impressive. Brentford got relegated. What? Okay, where do we have Spurs in 8th? Chelsea, West Ham, Arsenal. Okay. FA Cup, could we have won that? Nope. Carabao Cup, maybe? Nope, not either. Okay, let's go into the Europa League then. Have a look at the group stages. We were through. We beat Olympique Lyon 6-2. We beat Red Bull Leipzig 3-2. We beat Real Sociedad 3-1. Now we're up against Aston Villa. Okay, decent enough. Let's see if how the squad looks. Okay, 90, 88, 85. Gravenberg, 89. Okay, 88, 87, 85 and 85. And 85 in this guy as well. Maybe it's just Frisnera, the left back, we should upgrade next season. I don't know yet. I don't know. I can't even... Yeah, you know what I mean. Okay, nice. Okay, let's have a look at the... Who scored the goals? 13-10. 13-10. What the flip? 25-6 from Alejandro Garnacho. That's great. Gravenberg, 6-7. Good. 6-4 from Frisnera. He's only grown by 2, man. Maybe we should just keep him. I don't know. I don't know, man. Do we have someone who has grown less? Diomande and Cesar Montes are growing less. Okay, maybe we should just spend all the money on some two big center backs. Could also be a thing. But let's see here. For me, it doesn't really matter if we win this or lose this, because either way, we are in the Champions League. But it could be nice with a freaking trophy. Garnacho, get in there, mate. Nice. Good start here. Good start. We have already won the Europa League. Let's just take the Champions League next season then. So with a big with a budget of 189 million, we can definitely do some spending this season. So we have now done some transfers, and even though we can't fulfill all these objectives, then maybe we are going to get fired, but hopefully we are not. So let's just show you what transfers I have done here. I believe it's pretty good. We have sold Diomande for 67 million. That's not great because he's now 86 and we could have got way more for him. But Robin Lenormand we brought in. We have brought in Christian Romero. Yeah, and then we have also dealt some contracts here because a lot of our players was unhappy. So here's the squad for the season. Let's win the freaking Champions League, boys. So it is the end of the season and we have a Champions League final to play. So let's have a look. First of all, who are we up against in the Champions League? Group stages, we came number one against Lazio and Dortmund. Nice, round of 16. We beat Real Madrid. Then we beat Barcelona, nice. We beat Paris Saint-Germain. So we were up against almost all the big clubs. We only came 5th in the freaking league, man. What is this? 5th, Spurs down to 11. What? Okay, FA Cup, did we win? We actually did, on penalties, nice. The Carabao Cup, no. Okay, great. Let's have a look at the squad before we go into the Champions League final here. We can see the squad is looking pretty good, man. It's looking really good. Trafford up to an 87. He has been with us the entire time, man. The entire time. We have not switched out Trafford once. Or the goalkeeper once. The rest of the squad is basically rebuilt. But Trafford, you have been here the entire time. I believe so. At least. So, what was I supposed to do here? Yes, let's have a look. Okay, 38-8 from Ben Sek here. 32-16 from Julian Duranville. 19-14 for Alejandro Ganacho. 8-2 from Gravenberg. And 10-11 from Eden Diop. We can also see Morten Juhlmann here with 5 assists. I mean, he's not the best midfielder I've ever played with, but I mean, he's not bad either. So let's just see if we can beat Bayern Munich. So if you will have a look at this squad, they have Julian Alvarez, Solomon Wirtz, Tete, Dadai, Alcaraz, Harold Montes, yep, they got our former center back, De Ligt, Mukiele, and Mamardashvili. So this is a pretty good squad. Very, very good squad if you have a look at all their potentials and stuff like that. So it will be great if we can win this, but I'm not sure we can. Let's see. Please, man, please, 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 please. We did it, boys! We did it! 2-1 bits. You have no chance, mate. Duranville and Ben Sek here. You got this. Insane, guys. Insane. If by the way, if you will have a look at our squad, right? If you'll have a look at our squad, holy, what is this? I mean, if we have a look at the squad here, they are all are pretty good up here, man. Garnacho don't have a potential of 96. Diop certainly doesn't have a potential of 91. Duranville 90, nope. Ben Sekir on 95, there's no way he has potential on 95. Maybe his potential have grown while we have played, but his starting potential is nowhere near. But it's pretty good, I would say. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next.